What's up, YouTube? 52732 TTM. Yeah, here it is. Mail day, 9 packages. Actually, this is a mail day from yesterday. What was yesterday? 21st? No, wait. 22nd. 22nd. I think, yeah, the 22nd. 21st to 22nd. So it's a mail day recap. So here we go. I got 2 TTMs. 2 packages from YouTube and 4 eBay. I'm gonna start with the YouTubers first. The first one is my buddy Mike Michael, also known as a Tennessee Valley TTM. Really good guy in the community. Does a lot of fan packs, TTMs and stuff like that. And so yeah, me and him are gonna be starting a project pretty soon. So yeah. Just be on the lookout for that. I'll leave his link below. Just sent me a bunch of business cards like this. I kind of like to collect them. Some just kind of cool. So sorry, I'm not going through them individually. It's just have a lot of stuff to go through go through with today. So I apologize, but that's basically what he got me. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. You do not have to do this. That's awesome. So that is from Michael over at Tennessee Valley TTM. He also left me a little note too. Ed, here are the business cards I promised you. Get a little bit of everything to help you get started. Let's see how many we can get by the end of the year. The one is actually nice. Mine from a website I run. Take care, Michael Sutherland, Tennessee Valley TTM. Autograph for the win. And put that in my YouTube PC. Thank you very much. I also kind of point this out. I like the stamp. I think the stamp's kind of cool. Just thought I'd point that out. I thought that was really cool. On to the other YouTuber. This one is coming from Dave, also known as BigDog7499. I purchased something from him. And it was a Philly Fanatic picture, which is autographed. Turn on the light here. So that is really cool. Good deal on that. So that is sweet. There's the autograph. I will read his note he sent me. Right here. Dear Edward, thanks for the purchase. I hope you enjoyed the Fanatic autograph. I hope to deal with you again. Thank you. And there's his autograph for the win. I'll put that in my YouTube PC. And then the big dog, which is kind of cool. Thank you very much. So yeah, that's the YouTubers. Again, there's the autograph for Fanatic. And now on to the eBay. The eBay packages are pretty cool. The first eBay just got yesterday is really sweet. It is for my Patriots PC. It is a 2009 Bowman Sterling rookie card autograph of Mr. Brandon Tate. And that is also numbered 384 out of 499. So that is really cool. My first Sterling card. So that is awesome. Sweet for the Patriots PC. Next one is coming. Is another eBay. That is really cool. It's a Doc Gooden 2011 Topps 60 autograph. That is really cool. That's pretty neat. If anybody's interested in this, like wanting to trade or something, just let me know. I haven't even took it out of the wrapping the guy put it in, so if anyone wants to trade this, just let me know. I don't PC it or anything, but that's a pretty cool eBay purchase. Next one, like I said, is another eBay, but I will save that. Oh, never mind. It's pretty cool. It is a 2007, I think, SP Authentic Ultimate Signatures rookie card by Mr. Johnny Lee Higgins. He's a great punt returner, kick returner for the Raiders. He also plays wide receiver, but I think he's just mainly a punt returner and kick returner. But I think he receives a couple catches, but he's not like a big asset in the receiving game. So that's pretty cool. Next one is really sweet. It's a non-autograph that I got for like really cheap, and I needed him in my Hall of Fame PC and collection. It's just sweet. It's my first Topps Tribute. It's a 2002 Topps Tribute card. It's not numbered or anything. It's a jersey card of Mr. Whitey Ford. That is sweet. I just love that. That is a beautiful card. That's really awesome. It's going to go in my Hall of Fame PC. So that's my YouTube. Or my eBay, sorry. On to the TTMs. First one I got is coming out of Sacramento, California. Let you guys see that. And that is former Phillies first baseman Ricky Jordan. Signed one of my 1989 Donruss. So that's a beautiful signature there. Next one I got is coming out of LeClaire, Iowa. It is from a TV show you guys may know. It's the American Pickers. They autographed that picture. It's a really cool picture, an 8x10, by the way. I'm not a big fan of the whole 8x10 picture, but I get a few of them in, so that's pretty cool. Very cool by the American Pickers. It's an awesome autograph. That is just really, really sweet. So nice one here, Danielle, right here, and right there. And I actually only live about a half hour from where their like whole shop thing is. So that's really cool. So that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you get some mail today, Saturday, sorry. Usually the mailman comes early on Saturdays, just so he can get his mail over and get to his day off. But so I should be coming with you guys in about a couple hours with my mail day, if I get some mail. Hopefully I do. So yeah, that's basically it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great weekend. Peace.